Rabita, I will start with you first. How do you establish, build and maintain relationship with your client?
I have adopted a plus 100 minus 100 approach. When I sell a product, I make sure I meet the client within 100 days of the policy. I meet him again 100 days before the first premium is due.
Good.
This helps me to cement the trust between me and the client. When I meet the client, I paste a sticker on his policy document which says, "Hum hai hamesha," which translates to, "We are always there for you." I also write on the sticker the objective of the investment, whether the investment is for retirement solution, whether the investment is for child education, whether the investment is for child marriage. I never forget to wish my clients on his birthdays or on his marriage anniversary. In India, we have got many festivals. In each festivals, I send them a personalized greetings. This way, I always connect with my clients. Customer service is the key to our profession. So it always gives us the opportunity to reconnect with the clients again and again.
Really appreciate that. What I could gather is that you maintain a regular touch with the clients.
Yes, absolutely.
And provide them good service.
Yes.
Manoj, can I ask you, how do you maintain and build relationship with the client?
Manu, I believe once the sale has been made, now in this digital age, it has become very relatively easier to maintain the relationship and take it forward. Because earlier there was a lot of effort required. Now what I try to do is to share some good important information. It may be relevant to their business, it may be relevant to their investment, it may be relevant to general economic conditions, so that they always see something is coming from me and they remember me. So that is how the relationship goes. Also, I try to find more common references between us, because maybe initially we would not have found that common reference. But once we have more common references, I think the trust automatically grows.
That's excellent. So Manoj, you are taking the benefit of the technology, and I believe you are giving value addition to your clients, and this helps you to increase your business. Really good. Venkat, how do you maintain and build relationship with your client?
So it is like becoming like a part of my day-to-day life, and it's been almost 17 years that I've been habituated to be with the client, whatever the space he is into. Starting from saying good morning to good evening using the digital technology, and all his birthdays or family birthdays, any family functions, we've been with there directly or indirectly, we be with them. And any happenings regarding the financial markets and insurance policies and investments, whatever the developments are there, either directly through email or through WhatsApp, using all this technology, we are always transforming and educating and sharing the information with them. Apart from that, yeah, definitely it comes to that insurance and investments. The first name comes into their mind is Venkat. We will take care about to secure that. And even that we will share in segment-wise. Suppose every day or most of the people may like to listen from some spiritual angle, spiritual matters, somebody from technological matters, somebody from educational matters. We will segregate them and we will share the information in those matters who are interested to those matters. Such a way that we always try to be with the client and his thought process and his business. We will share some of the points about the relating to the business he is belong to. In those areas also, if we can contribute something, we will put that matters also in front of them. That is the way we will be with the client.
Really good. So you have done a proper client segmentation and give them information, value add, and good financial services information, and apart from that, other aspects of life also you take care of your clients.
Exactly.
So you are with your clients so that as and when they want something, whether financially or non-financially, they remember you. Really appreciate that.